Well, it's angry. We've just missed the sun. I was just going behind the clouds. It's cold. It's windy. There's hailstones. I'm having one of those days today where every time you pick something up, you drop it, or something's happening and you don't want it to happen right now, like people. No, this way. I woke up today with cramp in the back of my leg and it's killing me still. Really hurts. And I'll land up head first in it or something. Been people with like half a dozen Dobermans or something, Rottweilers. It's nice and blue on the screen, but believe me, that's very, very dark and black. That one looks a bit black. Stay here with us. Come on. It's awful. It's quite hard keeping this phone still, actually. actually. It could be a very short video today. Chase him. Run, Kane. Run. Turn around. Run. No, I'm all right. What an anti-climax. Go on, run. Play. Go on, get him. I stand up here. Go on, run. Kane, you're gonna play? Come on then. Play. Oh. What are you like? His water hole's back. He's got his water hole, look. He's got his water hole back. Boo. Go on, get him. Go on, Bray, get him. Some more? can't get both of you in that. Oh, that's a bit better. Then came Bray turns, he said, look this way. Waiting for a trip, shall we? Good boys. Nice and crunchy, aren't they? You like them? Up there. Another treat. I won't come away from my glove. Oh, Kane's got half one here. You want a half one, you can't find one. He had half a one. Right, there you go. Come on, I've already got a gammy leg. Here, Bray. Bray, come here. And this way. Here. Here. Come on, Kate. We'll leave him then. Oh, that didn't take long, did it, eh? Come on. Good boy, Bray. Sorry, just some people on the road, I think. More mad people just out walking. What a stupid thing to do, just go out walking in this weather. Oh. Weren't for my dogs, I would be at home in the warm, reading a book, or trying to not smash up my computer. Fell off the path then. Go on, Bray. Kane, go on, babe. Move. You. And you. Two of you. Just in treats. Right. Go on. I don't think Bray understands that people come out for a walk. Well, I don't understand it, to be honest. But without a dog, he just assumes everybody's got a dog. So if there's people, there must be another dog there somewhere. There might not be a video on Friday because my car is going in for an MOT. So there might not be any videos for a while, actually. But my son works in a garage. He is a mechanic. But he's now assistant manager of a big company that's in Cornwall and Devon. And so he's taking my car. So I won't have a car to bring the dogs out on, in on Friday. We're not allowed in his. So I'll have to wait till he gets home before we go out. And it's going to be about 6 or 7, probably 7, when he gets home. And then he'll have to come with me because it'll be dark. I don't know where we're going to go in the pitch black, but not a very good idea to do a video in, especially with Colin Kane. We won't see him. You have to put your little bells on. Got little bell shaped lights that fit on the collar. And they flash so you see your doggies. So there might not be a video, or if I can get my computer to work properly, deciding it's got no room to do anything on there today, but if I can get it going properly, I might be able to put a video together, some old ones of when Bray was a puppy or something, because I never used to do videos, only ever did loads and loads of photos. What's all the spinning around for? Hey? Eh? aren't you? Go on, don't jump. No, don't jump up. Go on, King. I don't think there's anyone up there, unless you can see something I can't. There's no one on the beacons. Come on. This way. We're in search of our car with heated seats and the heating. Everything nice about walking. Too blooming cold. Oh God, nearly fell over. Oh, I hate slushy mud. Hate winter. One good thing about winter, when you hate it so much, is it's not quite so bad leading up to Christmas. But once you know you've got Christmas over and done with, you're halfway through it. So you only got January, February and March, it starts to change. If you're really lucky. If you're not, it just rains all year round. Ray, come on. Kate, come on. Bonkers. Bonkers, both of you. Come on, babe. Doesn't seem that long ago. All this was fern, wasn't it? All green. Holly there, look. Holly bush. Got a holly bush in my garden. Dark now. It must be about 5 o'clock now. I think the horses must be down in the paddock. I haven't seen them out for a while. I expect it's nicer down there. Lots of shelter. Lots of trees to hide under.